Sector clear.
Careful.
He's coming for me.
I spotted him.
What the?
Personally find you and bury you.
Nothing.
Night City.
Shard gives us access to the door. What?
Saburo. Arasaka. 150 years. And today, of all fucking days, that's like some divine comedy shit.
Save your strength, Jackie.
What do you think I'm doing? But she'll be. We'll get out alive.
Tell Bug, why don't you? Maybe she'd still be alive if we hadn't been so gung-fucking-ho.
Don't take this out on me. I can see how the chips are falling. in a little.
Attack of corporate property!
Memo? Where'd that come from?
Good question. No idea.
I advise that you waste no time in any...
in a little.
He's a fucking psycho!
Limo? Where'd that come from?
Good question. No idea.
Thank you.
Delamain got it!
Welcome back. Delamain, your problems at the door.
We'll have problems if you don't fucking drive! Not bad.
Client feedback noted.
How's our ride looking?
Tip-top. Though, alas, we are being pursued.
Sweet fucking Jesus!
Delamain!
Please remain calm.
Calm!
Roadblock ahead.
I'm a squamous!
A hostile enemy aircraft has a lock on us.
Leave it to me.
I guess they just give up!
We did it, Jackie! We fucking made it!
I guess we did.
My medical diagnostics indicate that Mr. Wells' condition is critical.
Take us to a Ripper dock, now!
Apologies, but that will not be possible. Our itinerary has been prearranged and paid for in advance. I am not at liberty to alter it.
Fuck your liberty! Do what I say!
It's okay, V. I'll hold out.
I suggest you try to keep Mr. Wells conscious.
It's gonna be all right, huh? You'll see Misty, your mom, everyone you love. Jackie, don't close your eyes.
Misty, I know. She always knew. Biochip. Hold on to it. For me.
Has passed. Where shall I take his remains?
What?
The Excelsior package provides for the disposal of passenger remains free of charge. I merely require a destination.
Just give me a sec, will you?
Mr. Wells's remains. Where shall I take them?
Dick Vector will take care of him. His family shouldn't see him like this.
Of course. Understood. Mr. Deshawn awaits you in room number 204.
See you in the major leagues, Jack.
Leave it to me.
I guess they just give up!
You.
It worked there. Yeah.
We did it, Jackie! We fucking made it!
I guess we did.
My medical diagnostics indicate that Mr. Wells' condition is critical.
Critical? Fuck does that mean?
Mr. Wells' external iliac artery has ruptured. Internal hemorrhaging is severe. I suggest you try to keep Mr. Wells conscious.
We'll be getting prime jobs left and right now. Hear me, Jack?
You're gonna be rich, mijo. I can feel it.
No, Jackie! We're gonna be rich, you and me!
Biochip. Hold on to it. For me.
Has passed. Where shall I take his remains?
What?
The Excelsior package provides for the disposal of passenger remains free of charge. I merely require a destination.
Give me a sec, will you?
Mr. Wells's remains. Where shall I take them?
Nowhere. Stay here and don't move. I'll be right back.
Understood. Mr. Deshawn awaits you in room number 204.
See you in the major leagues, Jack. Let me in.
He waiting.
WNS, N54, even the pirate networks. You blown up everywhere. And the Jaxter, he out in the car?
The murder of Arasaka Corporation CEO.
Yeah, he's there. Dead.
Condolences, friend. And the relic.
Got it right here.
I was afraid of that.
What?
Saburo Arasaka. Dead. You got any notion of the shit you pulled me into? You off the fucking Emperor! His Majesty! Anyone with so much as a pinky toe dipped in this mess is as good as dead!
Gotta leave Night City.
You don't say.
Ring Evelyn. We close the deal, collect our cut, and drop off the radar.
Alright, settle down. Gotta be tactical about this. Parker, Eddie's. Then we leave the city limits behind. But first, your face got blood all over it. Bathroom's there. Go get yourself cleaned up. It's me. Yeah, shuttle I brought. Today. No, can't wait till dawn. One seat. I'll pay the premium. Spaceport Terminal 4. Got it. V, get yourself cleaned up. You're a mess. Right then. Can't risk it, V. Remember our first convo? Seems I've chosen the quiet life after all.
Dex!
No blaze.
What the fuck?
Me.
Never been better.
Sure don't look it.
I can't let you on! Hey, hey, we're chill!
Thank you.
sure high.
Tonight, I'm here to say goodbye to all of you.
Money's money, can't fuck around with it.
You're wasting your lives following us around like dogs.
What crawled up your ass?
How much do you want for it?
Okay, I want it today.
Great.
Nani, wait up!
Don't do this! You could still change your mind.
Want to see me give up? Sounds like something you'd do. Know why? Because you've always been a fucking pussy, Carrie. Offer you one piece of advice, for old time's sake. Stop being one. Time to bring on the future.
Get in, before I change my mind.
Silverhand!
Hey, Shaden!
Get us in the air! Here, put this on, and it stays on. Got it?
Shut down. APCs on the streets of Watson.
Sons of bitches.
Skullcracking out there. That us?
Johnny's idea. Wayland's drawing Arasaka's attention away from the tower.
Collateral damage part of the plan, too.
This isn't the Cub Scouts, Thompson. Chew it up, spit it out.
Get the payload on the elevator, arm it, let gravity do its thing. Explosion rocks the foundation, tower crumbles, chaos screaming, roll credits. Bushido 2, bomb's name was what? The Demolitron. We're good to blow.
Shaka Elite
Get the
incoming!
Fuck out of there,
Run
Johnny.
For it!
Not done yet. Still need to feed this to their subnet.
I fucking knew it. This was never about corporate colonialism. This was about your groupie output, wasn't it?
No, you wouldn't understand, Rogue.
Giving you 4 fucking minutes. Chopper's not gonna wait 1 sec longer.
Door lock breached. Arasaka's sons of bitches incoming.
Love you, Spider.
All world loves me. Switch the subnet protocol.
Hilarious. You gonna help or not?
Do spiders spin webs? It's time we caught some flies.
Thanks, Murph.
Now, just for good measure. Holy cyber cow. We're on TV. Take
a
look.
Turn now to Arasaka Tower. Its evacuation ongoing after an unidentified terrorist organization released a manifesto threatening violence. The terrorists stating their desire to, quote-unquote, topple a monument to corporate colonialism. Night City's mayor, Imbole Ebunike, has issued a statement declaring that he will bring the full force of the law to bear in response to any act of terrorism. Going now to our reporter on the scene at Arasaka Tower. Hopefully he can shed some light on the situation as events unfold.
All set. Now get out of there. They're moving up. Hit the roof quick. Smasher! Johnny,
Murphy!
Door sealed, but it won't hold for long. Run, Johnny. Like the wind.
Johnny, move!
Smasher.
Told you, Johnny boy. Told you I'd end you someday.
Let us try once more. Your associates. Who are they? How did you acquire fissile material?
Gonna give good cop over there a chance to say something? Come on.
Which terrorist organization do you belong to? How did you acquire fissile material?
Boss don't look too pleased with your efforts.
Atsushi, 直接話をする. Hot damn. Done and gone.
My husband died in that tower. But there are fates worse than death.
I didn't want him to die.
Naze kono yona koto?
Why did you do this?
To bring an end to the madness you wreak.
Hito wa uso tsuki. 自分自身を欺く。だが、社は違う。社は雄弁だが、彼らは決して嘘をつかない。死者の言葉には慎ましさがある。始めろ。
And you, who are you?
Thank you.
Heavier than he looks. Now, listen, dog. I have done exactly what you asked. So let's you and me figure this out.
Arasaka-sama, お父様 の 殺害犯 を 見つ けまし た。 この 男 で 間 違 い ありま せん。 はい。 1 時間 後 には 着 く か と。
Help me.
Quiet. ひどい匂いだ。Don't you dare faint again. Keep your eyes open.
Fuck.
We both could use medical attention. Do you know a Reaper doc whom you can trust?
I've seen them before. Or... Troy... The Exterminators...
We must get to Ripadok. Quickly!
Did well back there.
Do not waste time.
Victor... will... fix... us up.
We have to get there somehow. Call someone. Anyone.
Why not just cut me loose? I'm a dead weight to you.
Make the call.
All right, all right.
My scanner indicates you are outside the surface area.
Just come pick me up. Need to get to Misty Esoterica. Front of Vix.
Of course. A vehicle is en route. It should arrive in less than 20 minutes.
What are you doing? Hey! The personal link is damaged.
Please proceed to insert the jack below the ear, though not too deep. There should be auxiliary neurosockets between his lymph nodes, beneath the SCM muscle.
If I hit the vein by mistake, he will die.
Indeed, as he will if you do nothing.
I think I have the socket.
Now proceed to connect.
Let's get him inside.
I cannot hold it. I need to rest.
That your blood?
Misty!
Pressure's tanking.
It's neurogenic shock. He's dying.
Gotta cut my way through the occipital bone. No other way.
There is risk of...
I know what I'm doing.
How is he?
Slower on the men than you, but looking better every day. V? You in there?
Ah! My head.
How you feeling?
Fuck. I don't know, Vic. Ears are ringing. And I'm seeing shit.
These hallucinations. Describe them to me.
Blinding lights. It's loud. I'm on stage, and I almost can't breathe. I'm so damn full of hatred. And then I let it all out into a mic, and I realized it didn't help. I don't feel any better. And then, promise not to laugh, I plant a bomb in Arasaka Tower.
Nothing there to laugh about.
Night City looked different, strange, and I hated it. I hated everybody, every inch. It was too real, even for a lucid dream.
You weren't dreaming, V. Those were memories. There's a personality construct on that shard. Dreams you had were from his past.
Saying I experienced another psyche's memories? How's that possible?
You two are connected in a way I can't make head or tail of.
Two? Me and who, Vic? Who's the other?
Johnny Silverhand, a terrorist. Real talk of the town back in my day. Anyway, that's not what's important right now.
never given me that look before, Vic. What is it?
You, don't got a lot of time left, kid.
Say what now?
The biochip. It's basically a bomb. Fuse lit already. You don't have much time left. Much life. A few weeks, tops. Silverhand's construct is overriding your consciousness, gradually taking over your body until one day you'll just be gone. V, it's important you get all this.
You'll fix me up, right? Vic?
If I could, I would, V. Believe me. But this is... it's way beyond what I know how to do.
You're the best of the best, Vic. Why can't you help me?
You want the long story or the short?
Don't admit a thing, not one deed.
Okay. There was... is a construct. A psyche on the chip. Out of Johnny Silverhand. You jacked it in your chip slot. Nothing happened, right? Until you died.
Bullet in the head from Dexter to Sean. But how do you come back from something like that?
Low caliber. You lucked out. Not least thanks to another poor decision by Mr. Deshawn. The nanites off the chip started fixing the damage. Then they took your hand and coaxed you off the path toward the light.
People don't just die and get up like nothing happened.
Used to be true. Now it's only if they don't have a classified piece of corpotech primed to resurrect them.
What about me? My psyche. I make it back from the other side, and what? I'm supposed to pretend change is normal?
Ask the Arasaka engineers who built the thing. All I know is your mind's gonna go. And it won't be pretty. From the biochip's perspective, your brain cells are a tumor that needs to be scooped out, while your body's an empty shell to hold the construct.
So this fucking terrorist wants to wipe me and take my place, take my body.
It's not willful on his part, it's automatic. Inevitable. And neither of you can stop it.
Fuck. I remember this thing. Saw it on TV. What was that stupid slogan? Soul something?
Secure your soul.
But that's it. It's just supposed to let you communicate with constructs.
Maybe, but this is a prototype by the look of things. Somehow made it out of Arasaka Labs.
Can't we just take the chip out? Or switch it off?
Either way is out of the question. You die immediately.
Vic, you've always come through for me. If there's nothing you can do to help me, then... well, what the hell do I do? Tell me, please, Vic.
I wish I knew, kid.
Misty?
You're asking too much from an old-timer like Vic. Come on, V. Let's get you home.
And then he died. And I thought I was gonna die. With him in my sleep.
Sleep's a small hint of death. The inevitable.
Can't actually tell if I'm awake now. I mean, I could be dead already, right?
Not something to focus on, V. Let it go. Here, got some meds for you. Omega blockers.
Taken regularly, they'll keep things from progressing too quickly. Also, they should keep that guest of yours calm and quiet. Pseudo-endotrizines from me. Effect will be opposite. It'll speed things up. Free the demon, so to speak.
Giving me a pill to prod that son of a bitch so he can kill me faster?
Listen, you're likely to be fine for a while. But sometime down the road, it could turn into pure agony. I'm giving you options, honey.
The brain could be tricked. Plain old painkillers do that.
Your psyche's gonna die, V. You'll feel your old self slipping away. At some point, you won't recognize yourself. It'll be terrifying. It'll be painful. But it doesn't have to be.
The fuck I need pills for? Ought to just stick a gun in my mouth and pull the trigger.
Well, that way you'd kill two souls. Is that what you want?
I gotta lie down.
Here. Got one more thing for you. Vic pulled this out of your skull. A lucky charm? Promise you'll try to get some sleep?
Didn't you hear? My condition's terminal. What good can this do?
Don't be silly. As long as you're alive, there's hope. And don't let anyone tell you otherwise.
Really think I can make it? Survive this?
Of course you can. I mean, you did already die and come back once, didn't you?
You're lovely, Misty. Thanks.
Good night, V. Sweet, peaceful dreams.
Gotta get out of here, understand? And I'll kill anyone who gets in my way, you included. Need a smoke. Where'd you stash yours?
Don't smoke.
Then go out and get some. Just need one last one.
Jesus fucking Christ, man.
The fuck kind of joint toy are you supposed to be?
Fucking ghost off!
Start talking.
Fuck.
Fuck. Fucking Chip. Rip the thing out myself.
No, wait.
I'll take control.
find a way. You hear me?
See you never, asshole.
Now like that. Stick some iron in your mouth and pull the trigger. Ugh.
I can feel it. Our minds touch on you.
I'm like mold on fruit, creeping into you. Nothing I can do about it. You hear me? I'd puke if I fucking could.
It's just a copy of the engram. I'm out there somewhere. Gotta be.
Leave me alone! Get out! Just get the fuck out!
Led to the head, only thing that will fix this. Hear me, asshole? A bullet to the fucking brain!
Ah, fuck me.
Thank you. Gamera here. We must meet. Come to Thomas Diner.
Why would I do that?
Because I am the one who saved your life.
Haven't managed to get my head straight yet. Not after everything that happened.
That will not happen anytime soon. And so what? If you intend to leave, you must re-enter the ring. The bell has already tolled. Thomas Diner, I am waiting.